Yo, Team Supreme, y'all know what it is. It's reaction time, and guess what today is?
Hump day, hump day,
aka in Beats, Bars, and Delivery World,
Weird Wednesday.
It's been a couple of weeks since we did it, so I'm excited to see what this is. Shave them dry. Shave them dry, Lucille Bogan. I don't know. It was requested. They said this one is definitely for Wednesday. So I said, all right. All right. We're going to check it out. Y'all already know what to do, man. Hashtag that Team Supreme in them comments. All right. Get at me on the Instagram, man. We lit over there. We turned up. We having a good time. We partying. Get me on the Twitter. I need to log in. I think somebody hacked my account. And keep killing the game, man. Yo, road to this borderline road to 20K. I'm less than 100 subs away. And, we less than 100 subs away, man. Y'all really made this happen. I ain't do nothing for real. This is y'all. And I don't know. By the time this drop, but just check the numbers. And if so, listen. I told everybody in the Discord, I'm telling y'all too. Listen, man, I need y'all to toast with your boy for hitting the 20K. I need y'all to toast with your boy, man. This is a big accomplishment, man. Yo, toast with your boy, man. Y'all, hey, y'all did this. So I'm really toasting with y'all, man. Y'all made this happen. I love y'all. Keep the support coming. Hit that like button. And let's do this. All right, I ain't even gonna talk about y'all mamas or y'all ugly daddies, man. We just about to roll in. I'm hyped. I'm excited. Positivity, motivation, 20K, man. Come on, man. All right, now let's dive into this Weird Wednesday. Shave them dry, Lucille Bogan. Let's see what you got.
I got nipples on my titties, big as the end of my thumb.
This came out in 2011? No. Well, it's an album cover for show. Best of Lucille Bogan. I'm gonna have to look her up, bro. Is this a real old ass song? Like a real vinyl original? Like real clay? Like they use clay to record this shit?
I got nipples on my titties, big as the end of my thumb. I got something between my legs that'll make a dead man come. Oh, daddy. Baby, won't you shave them dry?
No, no, no.
Want you to grind me, baby. Grind me until I cry. Say I fucked all night and all the night before, baby. And I feel just like I want to fuck some more. Oh, great God, daddy, grind me, honey, and shave me dry. And when you hear me holler, baby, I want you to shave me dry.
What the?
I got nipples on my titty, big as the end of my thumb. Daddy, you say that's the kind of woman you want, and you can make them come. Oh.
Man, my grandmama was a thot listening to this shit, man. Man, don't tell me our ancestors was out here thotting it up, man. This where the fuck Megan get it from. This is where Megan get it from. She might be related to Megan Thee Stallion, man. They was doing this shit back in the day. They was making songs like, I'm over here mad as fuck at our current generation because all the songs is about sex on the radio. Lucille Bogan, old throwback ass, is out here. She the fucking founder of this shit. She started this bout it. Her nipples as big as a thumb. And some of y'all motherfuckers is fat. And y'all thumb thick as that. Man, what? She got some shit that'll make a dead man come. If she got some shit that'll make a dead man come, that shit gonna kill a nigga. It's gonna kill a nigga and make him come at the same time. Hold up, bro.
Daddy shave me dry.
But what the hell shave him dry mean?
And I give you something, baby. Swear it'll make you cry.
It got to. It got to make you cry. If the shit'll make a dead man come, it got to make you fucking cry while you alive. It got to. I just can't believe our ancestors was out here twerking. And busting it wide open. Oh, man. I could just see him, man. Getting fucked on the back of a horse and shit. Oh, man.
I'm going to turn back my mattress and let you oil my springs. I want you to find me, Daddy, till the bell do ring. Oh, Daddy. Want you to shave and dry.
Till the bell do ring.
Oh, great God, Daddy, if you can't shave him, baby, won't you try?
Oh, no, Lucille.
I fucking was a thing that would take me to heaven. I'd be fucking in the studio till the clock strike 11. Oh, Daddy. Fucking was a thing. Was a thing that would take me to heaven. I'd be fucking in the studio till the clock strike 11. Oh, Daddy. Daddy shave and dry. I would fuck you, baby. Honey, I'd make you cry. Now your nuts hang down like a damn bell clapper, and your dick stands up like a steeple. Your goddamn asshole,
this nigga started the Too Short rap. If y'all don't know what I'm talking about, Too Short made a song where all he said was cuss words. The whole shit was cuss words. He said, never love a pimp, just let it roll. Motherfuck, what? Never love a pimp, just let it roll. Motherfuck you goddamn asshole. Never stop pimping, just don't quit. I said motherfuck you damn shithead bitch. Now listen to this shit. Too Short, man, you biting.
Goddamn asshole.
Wait a minute.
Stands up like a steeple. Your goddamn asshole stands open like a church door. And the crab walks in like people. Ow!
What the hell going on? Is this a freestyle? This is a freestyle.
Baby won't shave him dry. A big sow get fat from eating corn, and a pig get fat from sucking. When you see this whore fat like I am, glad God I got fat from sucking.
What?
Shave him dry. Brush.
Listen to his ass in the background. You goddamn asshole.
My back is made of whalebone. And my cock is made of brass. And my fucking is made for working men's $2. Red garden round to kiss my ass. Wow. Woo! Daddy, shave me dry.
This shit crazy. This a good ass entry. You know what? I ain't got nothing else to say. This shit done got me. I gotta look up Shave 'Em Dry. I gotta look up Lucille. She gotta be at least, I don't know. She gotta at least 134 right now. And then I gotta, matter of fact, I just gotta go. I gotta go watch some Pornhub, y'all. I got to, because This is the originator of motherfucking Lil' Kim. Everybody, we all gotta pay respect to LaCille, man. She brought Thotten out first. She was the original Thot. You earned it. You deserve it, girl. You was out here popping that ass, shaving them dry, motherfucking goddamn assholes. I'm out.